That's a really good way to explain it, because I have had people actually get really offended by me being a chaos magician because I'm not able to commit to just one paradigm. And it's crazy how many comments I get and how many messages I get every day from people that are genuinely offended that I won't commit to a God being real or not real. And I don't know how else to explain it to them in a short amount of time. It's I don't know why.